Thierry Henry has warned Tottenham that failure to qualify for next season's Champions League could result in losing a long list of players, including Harry Kane. Tottenham currently occupy the last qualification spot in fourth position, just 2 points above Chelsea, ahead of their match with Bournemouth on Sunday. But Mauricio Pochettino's side still have a trip to Chelsea to come and also host champions-elect Manchester City next month. The former Arsenal striker believes Tottenham have a tough decision to make, in regards to what they prioritize, as FA Cup success is a strong possibility with an upcoming quarter-final against Swansea. However, speaking on Sky Sports ahead of their trip to Dean Court, Henry admitted their top players would have a good reason to leave the club if they do not qualify for Europe's grandest competition next season. "It is not easy," Henry said. "People are talking about progression for Tottenham, and you can see it from the days when I played against them to now, but they still have nothing to show for it. You want to be in the Champions League in a way because you're going to a new stadium and the money for the club, but the way I see it, making the Champions League is important, as you don't want to lose your players. If you do not make the Champions League, you're going to face the fact that some players are going to leave, and they would have a good reason to leave. But then there is, why are you not going to have a go at winning the FA Cup? That's something very important for a player. Trophies is very important. For me, when I think about Tottenham at the minute, top four is a given, but making it is vital for them because they do not want to find themselves in a situation where they are going to lose the likes of Harry Kane, and the list can be longer if they do not make it. Kane has been a pivotal figure in Tottenham's side in recent years, finishing as their top scorer for the past three seasons. The English forward, who has already netted 37 times in all competitions this time around, has won interest from Real Madrid for his goal-scoring exploits and would leave a huge void in Tottenham's side if he was to leave. However, Jamie Redknapp insisted silverware could completely change the dynamic and mentality of the club, which he believes has had a soft underbelly for many years. Spurs have not won a trophy since 2007-08, when they lifted the Carling Cup after beating Chelsea 2-1 at Wembley and came under fire in midweek for throwing it away against Juventus in the Champions League. Redknapp believes their trophy return has not been good enough considering the stature of the club, and claims they have been underachieving for many years due to their mentality. The former Tottenham midfielder said finishing in the top four should be routine for Pochettino's squad, and feels this current Spurs team should be aiming to put them out of their trophyless funk by winning the FA Cup this season. "Personally, as a player, when you look back at your career, when you're finished, you don't look back and go, 'Yeah, we finished fourth.' You remember the trophies you win," Redknapp told Sky Sports. "Of course, they are going to want Champions League football going into their new stadium, but I just feel this Tottenham team needs to change the mentality from being serious underachievers for many years now. Even in terms of getting in positions, earlier on in the season being 2-0 up against West Ham, losing 3-2, even when Leicester won the league, being in the position to win the league that year but just not quite being able to do it. I think it's a soft underbelly Tottenham have had for many, many years. Even playing against them many years ago, I always felt if you can get after Tottenham you can beat them, and that's been a major problem for me. Now this team shouldn't be that way. They have got too many good players, they have got a manager who is spoken about in the highest regard. Finishing in the top four should be a given. If they don't finish in the top four this season with that squad, that would be a huge underachievement. Huge, because they have got a great squad, but they have also, like Tim Sherwood said, got to go and win a trophy."